SONAISALI, she's in good shape since Kerrang. We've kept her nice and fresh. I'm just going to wait and go to Hanging Rock with her on the 27th of January, the day after the holiday for the Australia Day weekend. And 1,000 metre race there looks ideal. She's got good sharp speed and she'll be very hard to run down around there. So I just thought I'd wait for that race there on the 27th and see how we go there.